I wanted a group of friends, and that's how I first started engaging in substances. And I couldn't stop. I had to make the decision that substances were just bad for me. It's a matter of that decision and taking it one day at a time. And when you have people to help you do that, it's a lot easier. It was something that I did for me so I could live a better life. And that's what I've been doing so far.